Hello, my name is Dermenjiu Anca, and in today's course we are going to talk about what is the most suitable job for you in relation to the skills that you have. When choosing a job, we must first think about what we are good at, what talents we have, and what skills we have developed over time. It is important to choose a job that you enjoy doing, even if it has a high level of difficulty. A successful doctor can be a terrible cook and vice versa. We all have a call, we just have to spend time trying to find ours. If we are not sure what we want to do, or maybe we have more talents that we would like to exploit, one method that could help us is to make a list of the pros and cons of the job we want. However, there are situations in which it may seem to us that we do not have any more special talents or that we do not differ from others in anything. Even so, owning one is still beyond the reach of the average person.